If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
So today we're gonna die. We're walking to our house.
I'll say that.
We are out here. Come on. Come on, son. Man, this is crazy, man. We're walking in the rain right now. We're going back home. We got school lunch. Look, you guys see that?
It's super hard. We got the umbrella. We're going back home. Oh my days. Oh my days.
Diego.
Oh my days. Come on, Wood. Oh my days. God.
Oh, really? Yeah. We're home, guys. Safe.
All right, guys. So now we're just chilling. Bro, it's another island. We're just chilling inside. The blanket on. It's cold. Nettles.
Side fishing. Look, this is my pond. Fish. This is my pond right here. This right here, this side is a shallow, this has a deep side. Look, see. All right, I'm gonna show you guys how to fish.
All right, guys, so I'm gonna show you this one thing that me and my brother like bury something. When I was a freshman in middle school, we buried something over here by this tree. This tree has a lot of memories.
So this is the tree we used to play on. Me and my cousin used to climb it like all the way to the top, right there. It's not that high, but like, I remember we used to have a swing right here, but someone took it. And this is where we buried the stuff. You know, like, my foot sinking. I'm gonna cover it up. Misses the tree right here.
Boring!
And like this tree fell down.
Give me 10 likes and I'll be showing you guys what's inside. It's cool because you got his Uggs on. Look.
Hey, your shoes,
I,
bro.
I
show your shoes, bro.
Oh,
look at those.
Or those. Let's see your fishing skills, bro. Come on. Let's see your fish. What do you have?
Yeah, I'm going to show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Can't let this one slide.
So me and my brother were fighting in the room like we got to fight. And he's mad, so.
You good?
What's it called? Let me up. What's it called? We're in Mexico and we're in the store and a random person called me. And then I answered and he was like, what? Alright, and then I answered and there was like a guy. And then we hung up and then I told Tito, like, if he calls again, say that you're my dad. And then. I was like, if you call me,
you
say,
God.
You want the smoke, bro? What's up, dude?
What?
No one cares, son.
I just showed you guys, it was just sunny. And now it's like overcast. Man, this is crazy.
Look at that.
It's thunder. Look.
I saw it, people.
nice.
Oh my god, look at mine.
Look at my hoop right there. This is my hoop. Yeah, the pulley is right there, man. This is so crazy. I'm so scared. Like, did you see? It's like green ice. It's scary, man. Oh, thank you for watching today's vlog. And it's been your boy Migs, and I'm out. Make sure to like and subscribe. That would mean a lot, you know?
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike cross.